monster genocide.
This my Undertale.
I fell through a cave on Mount Ebot. I faced an evil talking flower in a pot.
Explains the plot. Wants me dead, wants me to rot.
Toriel saves me, takes me to her home, and hooks me up with a brand new monster phone.
Leaves me alone, but I escape and meet some bones. Should I be a pacifist, or should I use my fists?